America.
Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of EverQuest Old School. And as you guys heard right there, America for the win.
America!
Yeah, we are joined by a great number of friends tonight, guys. Follow you can me, see we have...
Me. Follow me, I'll lead you guys.
We have Hydros Inc. with us tonight.
Soon, the Barbarian!
We also have Veldeeth, or Veldeth, however you want to pronounce that. How do you like that pronounced, man?
It's like potato, potato, whatever you wanted to call me. It's fine.
Okay. Oh, and you want to tell them where you're from? Like what channel?
I'm gonna call him a potato now, dude.
I'm from Forsaken, and I do raid footage for them. And my channel name is ZKP99. Come check us out.
We also have Bernstein Bear with us tonight.
I'm the other barbarian, not Doom.
Right, and you're playing who tonight, man?
Just to let you know, guys, we are running from the port. We are running from the portal in Dreadlands, Druid Portal, and we're running to Frontier Mountain. So if you ever wanted to know which way to go, sorry to interrupt, JC. Just want to let you guys know what's going on.
Watch that Yeti if you're in biz drops.
But you know, tell them a little bit about your character. Who are you playing tonight, Bernstein?
I am playing Bernstein. My 29 shaman was 30 earlier. But
oh no!
Unfortunately, the deaths from trying to get totemic armor by myself suck.
Did your invis drop?
No, he was talking about how he died.
Oh, okay, sorry.
No, it's all right. And they can find you over at Locane Gaming on YouTube as well. So if they want to watch some of your Final Fantasy, are you doing EverQuest now as well? Any other Let's Plays that you're doing at the moment?
I am doing Final Fantasy VII and EverQuest with the gang, but I have not been recording lately. But the good part is I'll be here for recording soon.
Is that it?
Yeah, it's gonna be good to see that. Of course, you've been busy with school and stuff, so it's understandable that you needed to take a break right there. We also have a few other people. We got Chupa with
Hold
us.
Hold up, guys. Chupa, where's Chupa?
He's running.
Chupa, are you already?
Yeah, he's already there.
Okay, he's already gone. Okay.
Frontier Mountains.
And tell him a little bit about yourself, man. What character are you playing tonight?
Tonight, playing the druid with you guys, level 30 druid.
And that's going to be nice as a little extra heals, utility class, basically, for us, because we got tanks and enchanters and the whole works, guys. We're just going to wreck wherever we end up over here. We also have Drk Dragn with us. Sorry, man, didn't mean to get you in there last, but definitely not least, guys.
It's always Gnome's last.
Yeah, I was just about to say that.
He goes by height.
Yeah. First thing I want to say, Final Fantasy VII, the best one of all of them. Love that game.
So. I agree. It's one of the best ones. There's been some pretty good ones out there to kind of rival it.
Don't get me started. That's all I'm going to say. Yeah, don't get me started.
They're going to redoing it. They're going to split it up into three different installments, dude. I'm actually looking forward to it. I think it's going to be smexy.
But they're messing up the battle system in it.
And Drk Dragn, I hate to disagree with you, man, but Final Fantasy VIII was my favorite.
They're good ones. That's what I'm saying. There's some good ones out there.
I'm probably going to get a lot of flack for that, but... I got you casual, dude, on my left nut.
Wow. Do you guys see how far above you I am?
I am really far above. I think
yeah, I'm up really high too. I can't go down.
ZK is a little bit overweight.
Yeah, sadly.
I'm looking down.
It's all right, man. I know that feeling. As my cleric, I am always overweight, but finally I'm not.
A mile above you.
Really?
Oh, we got
then you're like a mile. Then you're like 4 miles above ZK right now. Yeah, we do got a few shout-outs. If you want to go ahead and do your shout-outs real quick.
Yeah, I want to thank Bernstein. He hooked me up with some gifts, guys. He gave me 4 style potions, which I really appreciate because, you know, at least somebody's hooking me up with style potions. And I thank you, sir.
Are you guys still with me?
Yeah, we are. At least I am.
And then we got ZK, guys. ZK gave my shaman a gift, and I think I gave it to Chupa, so I... I can't really look at it. I know I had 16 damage and 4.4 second delay, and it was really, really awesome. So thank you, ZK. And then Chupa. Chupa gave me, guys, he gave me this. I'm going to go ahead and click on this and let you see it. He gave me the werewolf skin cloak, which is AC5, strength +3, stamina +3, and he gave me the bloodstained mantle, guys. AC6, strength +3, and save versus magic +10. All you guys.
Watch some of these spiders. Invis.
Okay, do they see invis? Yeah. Okay.
Some of them do.
Oh, they won't see me.
Well, I don't trust any of them.
Oh, yeah, okay. So Chupa just linked me the staff that ZK gave me. And there it is, guys. It's so beautiful, man. 4.4 second delay, damage 16, effect mana sync. I don't know what that does, but it sounds cool.
It's a mana drain. It's
Are you guys linking that in the group channel or no?
Yeah, it's a wisdom plus 7 and mana plus 45. And no, I'm not, but I will if you need me to, bro. We get to someplace safe, though.
Yeah, I was just wondering if it wasn't showing up on my screen or something. I was like, let's see it. Maybe it's bugged again. Because I was bugged a little bit earlier, guys. There is one thing that I want to give a huge shout out. We actually all want to give a huge shout out to ZK. And it's because you have some big news, and I'm going to let you tell it because this is your day right here, man. This is awesome.
Yeah, man, I got a brain of Kazakh Thule, man. It costed me all what I had, but in Forsaken, but it was awesome, man. It's got a flowing thought.
There it is. Oh, go ahead, AC, I'm sorry.
No, I was just going to say, you know, it was 500, I think you said, 500 DKP points right there. That is enormous. Mm-hmm. Because you said you only get 10 for every mob that you or every name that you guys kill, so it takes
That's
a lot of work.
Anyway, here's the stats, guys. AC 10, it's got the effect Flowing Thought 1, which is freaking amazing, guys. You don't even know. It's got Strength plus 10, Stamina plus 10, Charisma negative 25, Wisdom plus 10, Intelligence plus 10, Hit Points plus 100, Mana plus 100. Jesus H, Lovecraftian Christ. Save versus fire plus 10, save versus disease plus 10, save versus cold plus 10, save versus magic plus 10, and save versus poison plus 10. And I got to give me one of them brains, guys.
It's the first time it's dropped on the server. Yeah, good luck on that one, man.
First time it's dropped on the server. That is amazing, guys. Yeah. You don't even know.
Congrats, guys. And you know, even if all the stats on that were negative instead of positive, that flowing thought would completely totally make it worth it. So that just goes that to show you how amazing that little thing is.
Are we all with each other, or are we still waiting?
I think we're all here. In fact, you can toss Shupa.
You're waiting.
Toss
Shupa
an invite.
You're waiting.
I'm about 10 miles above you, so.
Oh, you didn't zone in yet?
Oh, you didn't zone in yet?
Above you.
Well, you can't be above us. We're in a tunnel.
We're in the tunnel.
We're in a tunnel. Oh. It only goes up like 20 feet.
Oh, he's in the tunnel. Okay, so guys, does anybody know the way to the giant mountain fort?
I do.
Wait, Dothraka's not in.
All right, we're gonna follow ZK.
We're still waiting. We're still waiting on Dothraka though.
No, okay. I'm way the hell up. I'm still trying to come down.
Oh, okay. Yeah, zoom in at first person, and then you know, like swim down basically.
Dude, just be like Bush, dude.
I don't wanna come back down from this cloud. He's taking
Where's the entrance?
Dude, he's probably way up high. He probably missed it.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, okay, they're coming back for you, man.
Ruins where the undead are.
What are you guys?
Why are people talking about Titan's Fist in guild chat?
I don't know.
Because somebody got one the other day, I think.
Oh, somebody linked the brain of Kazakh Thule to the guild. Oh, yeah, they're probably freaking out on that one. Or geeking out on that one. Because I know I am, and that's amazing. That is just a huge thing.
The Titan's Fist.
Now, what do you guys think this zone would smell like, guys? If it was VR and they were coming out with smells, do you guys think...
Oh, it smelled like pine trees, dude.
You think so?
Like pine trees.
Where are you at, dude?
Oh, yeah.
I'm back at the ruins where the skeletons are.
I don't know where that is, man. You wanna
give him a look, dude.
Just give him a location.
Yeah.
Right. 1450 LOC. By negative 5611.
Put it in chat so he can read it, dude.
John,
use his look button.
Yeah, you know, you got these miners in here. I wonder if you'd be able to smell what they're... What actually are they mining? Does it say, or are they just miners?
Well, smell what the rocket's cooking, baby?
Yeah, can you smell it?
Is it me, or am I the only person that think Dwayne Johnson looks like The Rock?
No, I think...
No,
that can't be him.
Wait, are we lost, dude? Okay, I'm scared.
No, we're not lost. We're just chilling at the entrance.
Bernstein, hold me.
Ignore that what I put in there, everyone except Dothraka. Come to that location, Dothraka.
Okay. Oh, he doesn't know what.
Dothraka is a GPS challenge, guys. He doesn't use that GPS very well. In fact, no, I mean, we got our invis on right now. We don't really want that to fail just yet. Because we still got to run
Dude, come on. We're going to slaughter this group.
Basically, I'm back where the grass and the sand are.
I just like leaving that brain of Kazakh Thule up on my screen. It's so sexy.
It's so beautiful, dude. Right?
Hey, Dothraka. Head north until you hit the wall. Then swing a left and go west.
And at least,
go down.
At least now, ZK, nobody can ever say that you don't have any brains.
I know, right?
Only that you borrowed someone else's.
I guess if you want to look at it that way.
I stole it off Kaz's tool, guys.
That's freaking amazing, though, dude.
The Titan Fist? Oh, no, you're talking...
I gotta head north and then west?
Yes, that's sir. A pretty nice weapon, dude. I gotta be honest. 22.
It's 22 nice.
Damage, 3.6 delays, guys. 14 wisdom. That alone, it makes that item very sexy. Intelligence plus 8. Agility plus 5. Save versus fire plus 7. Save versus cold plus 7. But it weighs 14 pounds.
Yeah. Yeah, but I mean, it's not nearly as good as that brain. I can't really think of who that would be fantastic for. Like, I mean, the wisdom is amazing, but
Necromancer, dude.
The fact that you're getting 8 intel kind of means, like, you want an intel caster to have it as well, but wisdom casters don't need intel.
Shadow Knight.
It would be a Shadow Knight, Shaman, pretty much, or maybe a Paladin Hammer.
All right, hold on. I'm heading west until when?
You'll see the opening in the mountain. There's going to be a cave.
Wait, are we talking about the brand, or are we talking about the hammer?
The hammer.
You got to go down real low, Dithraka, because you went up way high, man. You passed it.
I don't know.
I think that'd be good for a paladin.
I don't know very many people who wouldn't want.
14 wisdom.
The brand. The brand's good for pretty much any caster.
It's best in slot, man, for ranged.
Even hybrids.
Well, isn't there instances where necromancers actually benefit from having low charisma?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it would be perfect for a necromancer.
Perfect anybody, man. Like, that is just an amazing item, period.
It is sexy. I'm not gonna argue with that. It's very sexy.
With necromancers charm, they don't require charisma. They go off base.
Right, but when they fear, the lower their charisma, the better it sticks.
Yeah, because of the uglier they are, the more fearful they are. I want to pull that gorilla, guys. Come on.
I guess yeah, you go ahead, man. We can always re-invis. Let's where are you gonna pull it to? Over here?
There you are, dude.
I'm gonna pull it right to that rock you guys are standing on. Yeah. Okay.
Aha.
On it or near it?
Alright, he's here, guys. He's here. He's zoning in now.
Yay.
Well, we're fighting a gorilla.
Like right where you're at. Right where you're at, man.
Yeah, man. Bring it.
Ooh, I'm a gorilla.
I was so high that the giants were only like 6 pixels on my screen.
Oh, you're doing just fine, man. You're not even taking
any hits. Wait up there.
And guys, we're planning on going over to the fort tonight, but you know, it may be camped. And we kind of checked over here earlier, and you know, there was a bard pulling a lot of the zone. There wasn't very many people here, so it's not really that bad of a thing.
Where are you guys killing the gorilla?
Right outside the entrance.
Right outside the entrance. On a rock.
Yeah, you need some aggro, dude. But you're gonna get that. You're gonna get that very easily coming up here pretty soon when you can actually use your weapons when they proc. So yeah. I'm kind of looking forward to that.
Well, I wasn't hitting him. Like, I was too high above him with my flotilla device, so I wasn't able to hit him. That's why Bernstein got aggro off of me.
Leave me alone, giant ape. I haven't casted a spell on
that whip is going to be amazing when it starts procking, man.
Yeah,
whipping it good.
I'm
whipping it
what
good,
level
dude.
Does that proc at?
It procs up
78. What? 78? Did you say 50?
Yeah.
Oh, that makes me sad, dude.
Yeah, really sad. 50, geez.
Sometimes I get sad.
What about your other weapon? That one procs at 30.
Where's
right?
My druid at, man? My druid should be up here, off tanking, man. Come on.
Yeah, this is actually not bad experience, man. I mean, these are blue.
Okay. Oh, yeah, it's gonna be fun, dude. We're gonna get Bernstein his level back, that's for sure.
Oh, did you lose your level? Oh, that's right, you did.
All right. Yeah. Let's invis back up, guys.
Do we have to? We can kill everything in this zone, dude.
Yeah, but that'd be a long run.
Yeah, that's fine.
We can always go to Droga.
Okay, I'm gonna Droga. The mine? The mine of Droga?
Yeah, we could try
that. Yeah, that's one of the places I wanted to hit up. I want to try the front the mountain fort first though, because we can get AC or Chupa or any of you guys that wisdom ring that drops from the forest loop. Yeah.
Yeah, the forest loop.
Yeah,
that one's really nice.
We got
nice.
A couple of casters that would benefit from that.
And it sells for like 2 or 3K.
There's also a giant here that, or a giant fort here that in this zone as well.
Oh, does it drop it as well?
Mountains.
Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, that's where I wanted to go. The Frontier Mountains giant fort.
Yes, the giant fort he wants is the one here.
Oh,
so
yes.
Camp.
Oh, my invis is fading.
Why? You just put it on you, man.
Yeah, he does that sometimes, man.
Oh yeah, I know, it's crazy.
Am I lost already? Man, don't tell me I'm lost already.
Wait, hold up.
Oh,
I see.
Yeah,
you.
Down here.
Okay.
Okay. Freak me out, man.
Yeah, we don't want to lose anybody again.
Freaking out, man.
You are
freaking
out. I normally just try to follow the guy that looks like wine and just follow him.
Hey, I need a hamburger check, AC.
You got pickles? Yeah, you got plenty of pickles.
Okay, plenty of pickles and muscle.
People have got to know what we're talking about on that one by now, man. It's like an inside joke, though. There's other people who just joined. They're like, what is their deal with hamburgers, guys?
These guys are always funky.
Thum is a hamburger man.
He's like the guy in Popeyes, man. I'll definitely charge you today to pay you tomorrow, or whatever that guy said. Where he wanted his hamburgers.
Invis is, or not Invis, Levitate is dropping. Be careful, guys.
Yeah, I lost it as well.
Okay, yeah.
I don't think we need it as much in this zone.
Nobody will ever figure out what pickles is, though, because I won't tell them.
pickles is the most important thing about that, guys. So
what kind of pickles do you guys like, man? Do you guys like the crunchy one? Do you like dill pickle?
I like gherkins.
Gherkins? What about the rest of you guys?
I like the juice.
Oh, yeah. Juice and like a little cup of ice, man.
I just don't like sweet bread and butter, something like that. Something like that. I don't like those.
I didn't even heard of those.
They taste sweet pickles.
I like dill pickles.
Yeah, dill pickles are good.
Yeah,
are you talking about
I like them
baby
on my turkey sandwich.
You talking about what?
The baby or the pickle?
What?
The baby pickles? I mean, I don't know.
No.
You guys have never
dill
seen
baby?
Rugrats?
Oh, I've seen like one or two episodes for it. To be honest, I have not seen very much of it.
Oh, I get it.
My brother used to watch a lot.
Wasn't his name Dill or something like that, right?
Yeah,
or maybe?
And his last name
was Pickles.
Yeah, I get it.
I thought it was Dill.
It's Dill.
Dill, like, are you happy
Wasn't
with your Dill? Is that company even around anymore? I think Dill's gone.
Can we kill that guy?
Dell is around, but they suck.
I'll turn this car around.
Can we kill this guy?
Let's do it.
Poland.
Yeah, let's try. He can drop a horse.
Are we there
let's
yet?
Try it. Let's do it.
Yeah, any of the giants in here can. Yeah, that's the thing I like about this zone.
All right, time to get some nuking spells.
He's already going after somebody.
Rocks. I'm pulling him off the rocks.
Yeah, exactly.
There he goes. Now he's rooted. Oh no, he resisted. Wow.
Don't worry,
he's yelling at me, so he's no pushover.
He's only even to me, so he's exactly what level I am. Whatever that is. What is my level 30, there we go.
Level 30?
Yep, level 30 here, guys. Not too bad.
Take the whip.
We came here about 5 levels ago, and we were doing pretty good. So, I mean, you can do these guys at level 25, maybe even lower if you've got a full group.
We should probably just not even go to the worst looks woods one, then just go to the giant fort here if you guys want.
It's camped.
That's the one I'm talking about. Yeah.
Right. Camped. Okay, sorry.
Yeah.
I just lost my breeze if you can.
Oh, it's okay, ZK. We didn't make it exactly clear. I think the one in worst looks actually would be too low for us now. It might not. Some of them were still red to us.
He's following me for good.
Just rude.
Yeah, I think you're gonna be fine, man. These guys didn't really hit too hard. Plus, I mean, we got overhealing right now. We got a cleric and a druid, as well as a shaman.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, actually, no, we don't have a shaman with us. That's right. No, you're the shaman.
We messed up really bad.
What am I saying?
Very nice.
Although, when we finally get someplace, just let me know because I need to buy myself.
Guys, we got an emerald. So let's go ahead and roll for that.
Nah, take it, man. That's for the port.
No,
it's
random.
Port. Not for
random,
the port.
Random. That's like 100.
You paid 70
right?
For the port.
Yeah, you paid 70 for the port, man. So go for
wait,
it.
Wait. If we really have to roll on it, all right. I rolled.
He's right, dude. I did pay 70 for the port, so yeah.
Yeah,
it's all me.
Go for it, man.
Don't you, baby? Wow. Congrats, man. Nice.
I want that thump.
Let's re-invis up, guys.
And just so you guys know, I'm gonna need tons of emeralds.
For what?
That's how I make essence emeralds.
Oh, to do the
But you also need the
rest.
Spell sac.
Yeah.
You also need a spell sacrifice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then somebody has to sacrifice their life and their experience so that you can get that. So that is good luck finding that guy.
From the chandeliers.
Yeah,
it's
probably not that hard anymore now that everybody's max level. I'm sure there's somebody out there who's willing to donate, you know, 3-4 deaths. Then go back and you know, go grind something for some loot.
I do it myself. I just get myself
a You can't do that, man.
Why not?
You can't sacrifice yourself.
Oh, I thought you meant you couldn't sacrifice your experience at high level. I was like, yeah, you could do that.
What, they won't let you sack yourself anymore?
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
They won't let Necromancer sacrifice himself. That'd be too easy, man.
What are we missing? Where's Chupa at, guys?
Yeah, where's Chupa?
Chupa? I was headed towards the fort, and I saw I lost you guys.
Oh, but you know how to get there, right?
Yeah,
okay, then we'll meet you there.
Yeah, we'll meet you there, man. Bernstein is not invisible, guys. Bernstein is not invisible.
Go ahead and resell us spears, Bernstein. Art mind drop.
And you guys can see that it's not just a straight shoot when you're working with the group.
Mind's dropping too.
You got to worry about bus dropping. If somebody drops their viz and somebody else doesn't, you kind of have to sit there and do it all over again. The same thing when somebody gets lost. You do want to be patient with them. You want to make sure that nobody gets lost. Because if you're in a group and the group just kind of leaves you at the wayside, it really feels like crap, guys.
Yeah.
And you don't feel welcome.
Especially when you're a lower level traveling through the Dreadlands, man, there's everything is red in there, and half of it sees through invis, so.
Yeah. And everybody has a different, knowledge base. Like, some people are very familiar with certain zones, and other ones, they are completely and totally, just don't know anything about it. So, yeah, I'm just saying, man. I'm not saying, like, you in particular. I'm just saying, like, there's people out there. Because I remember myself, as a cleric, when I would show up to a new zone that I didn't know anything about, you know, a lot of the tanks, they know it so well that they
already?
Just...
We already?
I think Bernstein's in invis, yeah.
Sorry, AT.
Nah, go ahead, man. I was just saying, you know, like, when you show up and you don't know anything about it and the tank is very, very familiar with that zone, he can go through that zone really quickly, make turns and corners, you know, and just be gone and out of your sight within a matter of seconds. And you don't really want to do that. You want to let them know that you're not familiar with the area, and hopefully your tank or your leader will take the extra time and move through very slowly. And, you know, ZK is doing just a fantastic job tonight, and that's why I wanted to point it out. You know, he's being very patient with all of us and making sure we don't get lost, so...
Yeah.
I gotta give him a shout out for that one. That's the way to do it, guys.
I used
if
to know.
If Drk Dragn would keep from stopping and wanting to kill everything, dude, we might already be there.
Yeah. I can't.
I'm also conning everything to make sure that they don't see invis, you know, because you never really know what the.
Now, I think some of the goblins who wander, some of the goblins in this zone might actually be able to see through invis.
Oh, that guy right there is yellow to me.
Nice. That means this zone is going to be perfect for us. We're going to get really good experience and hopefully really good loot off those giants, I'm hoping.
Yeah, definitely if we can get some of those forest loops, man. Those forest loops are really nice. I remember my brother coming over here with his druid and just soloing those guys because the reward was just so fantastic for wisdom casters. And then the money on it is really nice as well. So even when you get an extra couple that you don't need, you can sell it. And 2-3K... is more than enough to buy your next level spell, so yeah, that's definitely something to go after.
Well, so we're going to the Worthlux Woods one, right?
No, we're going to the one in this zone.
Ah, okay. Okay.
Yeah, and it may be camp, guys. Yeah, because somebody already said it's camp like 3 times, so they probably don't want us to show up.
That one is red.
Yeah, let's do it.
You're crazy, man.
You don't think so? I mean, the other ones were even in yellow, so that even if that one's red, like 4 or 5 levels.
Chupa, are you at the fort?
Yes, I am.
Is there anybody at the fort?
Yeah, there is.
Oh, okay. Well, is it a group or just 2 people or what?
No, it's a group.
Well, let's go find Chupa, guys, and let's just break off somewhere and kill these giants because they still don't have a possibility of dropping the forest loop for AC or whoever gets it. So.
We'll just kill stuff throughout the zone.
Yeah, definitely. You guys want to try this corner now?
Yeah, let's go.
We can.
Let's go get Chupa first, I guess.
We'll go get Chupa first, yeah.
Yeah, because that one's going to be kind of hard. He is red. He's going to hit you like a freight train, I'm sure.
I think he's just red. You know, he's like maybe 4 levels higher than us, 5 levels higher than us. He's not super red. He's like the one in, the worst licks that we were killing that were red, too. He's going to be something we can handle. It might use some of your heals, but I think that we'd be fine.
But also, it depends on getting him slowed, too, you know?
Yeah.
We also have an enchanter for haste and a shaman for slow.
Yeah.
See, that guy's red, too, and this guy over here is red.
That one's
blue.
Yellow.
This one's blue. Oh, that one's red. Yeah, there's some really good ones over here, and there's quite a few of them, so that's going to be fine.
It's going to be a good place for us.
It may not be as easy
My
or safe,
did
but...
drop, guys, but I'm not worried about it because... hanging out with AC, I'm more than able to avoid these creatures, so.
Gotta hate Snaying.
You hate what?
Snaying in our
guild. I'm gonna go ahead and...
Don't be like that, man. Why, what's he doing?
I'm gonna go ahead and re-invis you.
when we started this video, said ding 20. Now he's saying ding 32.
Boy, he's getting power level right now. So, yeah, you know, that's... So,
yeah, I hate him.
Yeah. Well, it's definitely a nice thing.
Hate somebody, dude.
Yeah, it's definitely a nice thing.
All right, let's roll out.
Although what he should have done is just gone over to High Keep with his high-level character and just got a whole bunch of those goblin ears.
Let's see. It's somewhere in this area. I know that, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, I used to know how to find it. You simply run straight out of the zone from over the over there and veer a little bit to the left, and
here
I used to be able to find it that way. There it is. Good job, ZK.
All right, look at that, man. We got a ton.
Yeah, look, there's plenty of mobs around here, guys. We're not going to want for giants and stuff like that. We'll be fine.
We'll just have to pick a good spot that you can pull to that you don't have to run too far from.
I know Super Bits and... Holy crap, there's a bard over here.
Yeah, he's power level. That's what they were saying. Snain's over here getting leveled right now, so...
Yeah, this is where, like...
Oh, look at all this, dude.
And, you know, they don't ever loot 90% of the stuff they get because it's just scattered all over the zone. Although this stuff right here I wouldn't loot because they're clearly looting it, but... If you ever see a bard kiting across the zone, guys, you're almost always welcome to loot it because they're just not able to do it in time.
Well, let's go say hi to Snain. I want to say hi to Snain.
Where's he at? Do you see him?
He's a gnome. He's a gnome, guys. There's your kind, Dutharka.
Yeah, and you said you hated him, dude.
Yeah, how can you hate him? He's your kind.
How could you, yeah.
Exactly, guys.
I'm a necro. I hate anything with a heartbeat.
Wow, how did these guys do it? They must need a state-of-the-art computer. I'm getting massive lag with all these bodies, man.
Yeah, man, me too.
Bodies.
Now you
Lord.
Just make a macro to get rid of all the corpses.
Yeah, but then you can't see them.
Yeah, but then you can just press it. You can put all corpses back on.
Where are you at, Chupa? Are you over here next to
Chupa,
all these dead bodies?
Chupa, we're to the left of the entrance. Yeah, we're to the left of the entrance near the back, sir.
Let's go find him. Let's get away from this area.
Follow me, guys. I'll take you to him.
That way he doesn't think we're over here to try to steal everything that he got. It's a whole group shows
up. No, I got you guys on track.
And
you can only see me. The rest of you are still in biz.
As soon as we find Chupa, I think it is hamburger time, guys.
Okay. Hamburgers and pickles, dude.
Chilies and cheese and
a little bit of mustard. Here we are. Some tomato and pickle and ketchup and mustard.
Here we are. We're at the entrance now.
Oh, geez.
Doritos and Mountain Dew?
I'm not a big Mountain Dew guy, but the Doritos I could do with.
Pickles.
A little bit of Doritos.
I still don't see Chupa.
I'm right here.
He's right behind you. Where?
The lag over here is
real, there he
guys.
Is. Yay! Alright, so, who opened this video?
I think it was me. Yeah, I think it was me. So, guys, we're going to go ahead. We're going to go ahead and call the episode here. We do want to thank you for watching. Hopefully, on the next one, we will find a spot that we want to pull to. There's actually plenty of these. Maybe they're only camping once. I don't know. We'll find something. But we want to thank you again for watching, guys. If you're watching on my channel, please go out and check out Hydros Inc. Tell them a little bit about what you're going to be coming up with in the next few days.
Guys, I like to play RPGs. I also like to make reviews of some of the toys and books and stuff that I have. And here, over the next week or so, I'm going to be... Maybe putting up slow TV videos. And slow TV is simply, it's simply where you record like the rain or like I'm going to do waterfalls and clouds and stuff like that. And you record it for like 3 or 4 hours. And then some people just like watching that stuff. So that may be showing up on my channel in the next week or so.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I love seeing that stuff. I mean, throw it on your TV in the background instead of having a brick wall. As your view, you have a nice like sunset over a beach or something like that. It's actually pretty beautiful. And then, of course, we have Bernstein Bears. What are you coming up with in the next few days, man?
Probably in the next week or so, not a couple days. I will have a couple P99 between many different characters and Final Fantasy VII.
Sweet, man. I can't wait for the Final Fantasy VII. Then we also have... what's your new one, ZK? I keep spacing on. Is Project 1999?
It's ZKP99.
Okay. And then, are you coming out with anything? You're doing your EverQuest, right?
Yeah. I'm doing raid footage for Forsaken. For Forsaken. Anyway, over the next few days, I'll be putting out the Christmas episode that we did. And, since I have a little bit more free time now, so look forward to that. It was an awesome giveaway that we did, and it was awesome.
Yeah, I greatly enjoyed that. I got a brood over here, guys, if you want to come over here and kill it. That way that group doesn't think we're camp in their spot.
Oh, yeah, let's do that.
And then, of course,
we need
guys,
to move off anyway, guys. I want to stay close to the castle so we'll have a frame of reference to where we're at. But I do want to move a little bit of ways.
I'm going to go ahead and charm this giant.
That's fine. If you want to pet.
And, of course, guys, we want to thank you again for watching. Until next time.
Subscribe.
Subscribe.